And Chief Art Acevedo personally busts a drunk driving suspect, this man who had a 5-year-old sitting right next to him. Jaime Carrillo is now charged with felony DWI. Acevedo pulled Carrillo's pickup truck over on Sunday morning for speeding. Carrillo told the chief he had only 3 to 5 beers. Acevedo says Carrillo was swaying, slurring his speech, and smelled of alcohol.